Stephanie Seymour's socialite son may think about a move from NY to Colorado, because then he wouldn't have gotten busted for weed. Law enforcement sources tell TMZ 20-year-old Peter Brant Jr. was popped by cops in Red Hook, New York, and charged with misdemeanor possession of weed. Cops wrote him a ticket and let him out. The fine shouldn't pose much of a problem. His dad's a billionaire businessman.